Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video, I'll be explaining how to relock your Samsung device's bootloader. This applies to newer models mostly. Now, first, you need to ensure you have an internet connection, whether mobile data or Wi-Fi is just fine. This is to ensure that OEM unlocking is enabled. Alright, so I have Wi-Fi. Next, you go to your settings, about phone, software information. Keep tapping build number until you see developer mode has been turned on. Then you go back to settings, scroll down and tap developer options. Now you have OEM unlocking, grayed out, and it says bootloader is already unlocked. Now you power off the device and boot into download mode. I'll link to a guide on how to do that depending on your Samsung model. Alright, so I have volume up, continue, volume up, long press, device lock mode, volume down, cancel. I'll long press, volume up. Now I have lock bootloader, volume up, yes, volume down, no. Now ensure you are running on stock before you lock bootloader. So now you can set up your device and check your bootloader status under OEM unlocking. So that's how to relock your Samsung Android device's bootloader, especially for newer models. This is the SMA025U for this guide.